one, this video is going to be really fast. This is actually just about like the celebrity deal going on right now. Oh, they've been doing it for a few years, but this most recent, like you have the Kylie Minogue or whatever, and with her behind out there, and you have the they're walking down some carpet and then they show off their breast for the media and go, ha ha. You know, I don't really think that is the way forward for the liberal agenda. I think that is just trying to shoot everybody back to being Republican. You're going to take people that wanted to be Democrat full on, just shift parties. So all of that reckless nudity here in the United States cannot be handled. Reckless nudity here in the U.S. is like a the most immoral thing going, okay? You got to look at immoral, immoral, immoral. And, you know, they don't want their children looking at it. The parents don't want that. They don't want to be, their grandparents don't want to look at that. We're just looking at a bunch of spoiled little children that apparently have been given cameras up their behinds. And to stop that, because all they're doing is hurting the Democratic Party, which right now is already on a thin string as it is, of are you doing anything? They're not helping. Okay, so how do we stop that? And I am certainly not going to say, hey, everybody, you know, mandatory clothes here. But on another token, she needs to somehow be reprimanded. And it doesn't seem to be a reprimand in the system here going on. She's actually hurting the liberal agenda. She's hurting politics. And thusly, she's hurting our planet by being so selfish. Do you know what I mean? Because the Democratic Party, for the most part, is out here trying to say, hey, you know, we got to bring back the climate to where it was, you know, enough of this global warming. We're trying to say no, you know, and then we have her going out or others, you know, going out there. I mean, wonderful, you know, this woman's showing her breast. I mean, I was like, wow. I mean, and I'm like, that's amazing, you know, and I can't believe it was that big, and there it was, and there they are clicking camera time, and oh, the strap fell off or something. You know, when they're playing games like this, they're just hurting. They're hurting our world. They're hurting the future of our world. You know, we all have got to like band together here for a no more CO2 increase. And they're not helping. So I guess I'll be mother hen out here chiding them and saying, no, bad behavior. All right. Put your clothes on. I mean, I know I always show my shoulders here on the show, come to think of it. I do, but I don't have very many clothes. That's it. That's all I've got are these tank tops. But it's not the point. You know, I'm talking about the women that are out there on stage. They're out there on stage sticking their rumps out and then having their fans do whatever. I mean, it's disgusting. just disgusting. And then they're like the celebrity. How about celebrano? You know? And no, it's not Sodom and Gomorrah. It's just some girls out there trying to get more higher ranking, higher, you know, get out there in the media so they get some money somehow. That's all it is. At the expense of our world. I'm really disgusted by them.